welcoming you all in my VIP IIT channel. Today we have some more difficult and long questions about the indefinite integral. Question is arrived from our one subscriber. We have to solve this question here. So before to see the solution, subscribe my channel VIP IIT and press the bell icon for updating new videos related to JEE or entrance exam of IIT. And you can guys give me any question related to maths and comment me in any videos. Okay guys, so before to see this solution, subscribe my channel. Today we have a question is that integration cube root of 10x dx, which is very difficult, so must be with very conscious mind to focus here, so guys. So first of all, what have to do this? Here we have to take a 10x equal to t cube. Okay, 10x equal to t cube. So d by dx, 10x is x square x dx, t cube is 3t square dt. So what we have, dx is equal to 3t square dt upon x square x. Done. Now 3t square dt as it is, x square x is equal to 1 plus 10 square x. Now we have to put here 3t square dt as it is 1 plus 10 square. Here we have to take 10x is equal to t cube. So here we have to put 10 square x equal to t raised to 6. Now integration of our question 10x 1 by 3 power dx. So here we have to take by these all values, or value is become that t into 3t square dt upon 1, where value is become t into 3t square dt upon 1 plus t raised to 6. How? I can explain you. So first of all, here we have t cube. So 10x equal to, 10x equal to, whenever I put a t raised to 3, so power is 1 upon 3, so 3 3 cancel, then it become a t. Now we have to dx value, I can put here as it is. Okay guys, so here we have our value become is 3t square into t, so 3t cube into dt upon 1 plus t raised to 6. Before to we see a further solution, subscribe my channel, share more and more, who knows who need helps guys. Okay, now a condition is very critical, so here we another time take a t square equal to u. Must to focus here guys, t square equal to u. So 2t dt is equal to du. Now here we have a solution is that t square in the t cube, here we have 3t into t square dt. Okay, so t square is equal to, here we have to put u. Okay, now dt equal to du t dt, here we have to left u. 3 as it is, t cube in t square into t dt. So here we have, I am putting t square equal to u and t dt equal to du by 2. Done. If you don't understand, then comment me, I can explain you another time. Now what we have to become here, now that last step, 3 upon 2 u du as it is, 1 plus 1 plus u cube, the simplification is 1 plus u into 1 minus u plus u square. Now to going further, we have to see integration by part. Okay, integration by part. Hello guys, I know you still don't subscribe my channel, please subscribe. Now we have to see integration by part. what we have u, 1 plus u, 1 minus u, a plus u squared, take as it is. So a upon 1 plus u and b u plus c upon 1 minus u plus u squared. Okay, done. Cross multiplication and this fourth term is cancelled out. So what we have to left here, that a into 1 minus u plus u squared. Okay, b u plus c into 1 plus u. Multiplication in a in this bracket, so here we get that both that the simplification. Now we have to comparing both sides coefficient, comparing both side coefficient, and what we have to get here, guys. What we have to left here, that only a u term. We don't have any square term and we don't have any constant left side. Okay, so here first of all we need to comparison of a square term. So a u square plus b u square, so 0 equal to a plus b. We don't have any square term, so here we take a 0 equal to a plus b. We have u term, and this time we have minus au plus bu plus cu. Okay, so a minus coefficient is minus a plus b plus c equal to 1. U's coefficient is 1. Left side is don't have any constant term, so 0. We have to here constant term is a plus c, so 0 equal to a plus c. Now solving that 3 equation, we have to get a equal to minus b from equation 1, minus b equal to minus c, and b equal to c. Okay guys, now in the second equation, in this equation, if I put in the second equation b's value, in this equation if I put the b b b, we get a b plus b plus b. So 3b equal to 1, so b equal to 1 upon 3. B equal to 1 upon 3, B equal to C, so we have to get a similar value of C, so C equal to 1 upon 3. Now A equal to minus B, so we have to get A equal to minus 1 upon 3. We have to got A, B and C value. Now we have to put that three terms value in this equation, and what we have to left, we see. Hello guys, now if you have to understand that whole word is its solution in a one board, so it's your mistake, because I fill up this board is the second time in a third part. Okay, so see the full video, because it has a more understand and more some critical step which I have become it's a very simple step. Okay, what we have to done in the last, we have to get a, b and c value. Okay guys, so we have to put that both value in remember that equation, which is u upon 1 plus u, 1 minus u plus u square du, where a equal to minus 1 upon 3, b u plus c, so b equal to 1 upon 3 and c equal to 1 upon 3, which I am putting here that both will that three terms value. Now what I am doing here, minus 1 upon 3, which is a constant, so as it is, integration 1 upon 1 plus u du 1 upon 3, common out that 1 upon 3 in that both term, so integration of 1 plus u upon 1 minus u square du. Now what is the integration of that term? Log mod 1 plus u. Okay, now then after 1 upon 3, 1 plus u, 1 minus u plus u square du. Now what we have to do here, we have to use some tricks. So take 1 minus u plus u square equal to y, so minus 1 plus 2u du equal to it become a dy. Now what we have to left here? Minus 1 upon 3 ln 1 plus u as it is, plus 1 upon 3 now. Guys, more and more concentrate in this step, which is very important, which I can explain very simple method. So guys, focus here. What am I doing here? 1 upon 3 as it is. Now I have to write 2 plus 2u. I have only 1 plus u. Okay guys, so 1 plus 2u minus 3, so 2 minus 3. Okay, 2 minus 3, so it become minus 1. So guys, if you are don't still to subscribe my channel, please subscribe. Okay, focus here. We have to still this step, which is very important. We have only 1 plus u. Okay, but I have to here minus 1 plus 2u. So multiply with 2. So 2 plus 2u. I get here 2 plus 2u. Now I want minus 1. Okay, so I adding minus 3 and adding plus 3 and subtracting minus 3. Now I have to got our equation 2u minus 1 plus 2u minus 1 plus 3 upon 1 minus u plus u square is equal into du. Take that term as an I1. Okay, so what we have to left that separate that term 2u minus 1 upon 1 minus u plus u square 3 upon that term. Okay, so another time, focus guys, what's the differentiation of this term? Minus 1 2 minus 1 2u u square, so 2u, which is this 2u minus 1. So I can write here ln mod 1 minus u plus u square. Okay, then after this term is as it is. Now here we have to doing a completing square method 10 standard topic. We can use that topic here, u square minus u plus 1, u square minus u plus 1, become it a completing square. So what I am doing here, to multiply and divide, and last term is not a 1, it is 1 upon 4, so adding 1 upon 4 and minus 1 upon 4, it become whole square u minus 1 upon 2 whole square, 1 upon 4 minus 1 upon 4, so it become root 3.2 square. Now ln 1 minus u plus u square as it is 3. So I am writing here that term equal to this both term. Okay guys, that both term. Now we have to know that integration of x square plus a square. Similarly, we have to hear x square plus a square. So 1 upon a tan inverse x upon a, we have to know. So as it is, I want that term. And another time, we have to use here our formula in this topic, this term. So it becomes 3 into 2 upon root 3 tan inverse x. So u minus 1 upon 2 upon a, so root 3 upon 2. Now 2 is goes here, so 2 root 3. Okay, 3, okay, cancel out, root 3, 2 root 3 as it is, tan inverse 2u minus 1 upon root 3. Now, that all is a value of I1, which value we can put in this equation, I, okay. So I equal to minus 1 upon 3 ln 1 plus u. So 1 upon 3 into 6, which is goes in these terms. So ln 1 minus u plus u square, 2 root 3 tan inverse, which is as it is. So minus 1 ln 1 plus u, done. 1 upon 6, multiply into this bracket and into this bracket. So 2 3s are 6, root 3 cancel out, so 1 upon 3 tan inverse 2u minus 1 upon root 3. Our sum is still remaining, so be with me. Hello guys, I know you still not subscribe my channel, so please subscribe my channel VIP IIT and more and more share of this video. Who knows who need a help? So, and if you have a doubt related to math, so comment me in any of my videos. Now, what we have to see in our last step, I equal to minus 1 upon 3 ln 1 plus u plus 1 upon 6 ln mod 1 minus u plus u square plus 1 upon 3 tan inverse 2u minus 1 upon root 3 plus c, which is I. So integration should equal. So we have to add a constant plus c. Now, what we have? We have to take tan x 1 upon 3 equal to t. We know. And u equal to t square. So u equal to tan x 2 upon 3. Mean that we can write here as an tan square root of tan x and whole raised to 3. Now we need to put the value of, we need to put value of u equal to tan x 2 by 3. Now I equal to minus 1 upon 3 ln 1 plus u. U means that this value tan x 2 upon 3 you can write as it is also. Now 1 upon 6 ln 1 minus u equal to another time under root raised to 3 plus u square. Guys, u square, what we have, tan x 2 by 3 raised to 2. So we can write here 4 upon 3. Now then after 1 upon 3 tan inverse 2 u means another time under root 10x raised to whole raised to 3 minus 1 upon root 3, okay, which is our required solution, guys. So hope so this solution is very useful for all of you. And before to leave this channel, please guys subscribe my channel, more and more share this video, and comment me, share, don't forget to subscribe. Bye.